into this pot. Mine was a double yolk. Next one. Last one. Add pepper and salt. Now you whip. My dad is a professional whisker.
That's a lot.
Don't get burned. I'm going to use two types of cheeses.
We have cottage cheese.
We have cottage. And?
And we need a spoon. And the second one, because I like the Italian in me, I like ricotta. Smell.
And now, mix it. Add parsley, 2 teaspoons. Add basil to the soup thing. Sauce. You add the parsley.
So I'm looking for color.
All right, so it's dried parsley, so it doesn't.
See the green color?
Yep. So you really just have to. It doesn't really matter that much how you add. You just want to look for the color. Shape the size and mix it all good. Very cheesy. Look how good it is. This thing. When cheese is in it, and avoid exploding cheese. We're gonna layer. Mix. It should look like this. A little bit of meat sauce in the bottom of the pan. Lay half the noodles in the bottom of the baking dish, overlapping by 1 to 2 inch. Lasagna!
That's good.
That is what ours looks like. Spread half of the egg and the cottage cheese mixture evenly on top.
Disaster in the kitchen.
Two things, most of your mixture should be gone. The cheddar and mozzarella cheese on top of the cottage cheese and egg mixture. Sprinkle half of it evenly. Put half. Almost done. Do it to the second one.